Fasmir, whose stolen blood became the meat of poetry. But that is another story.
Think you can match horns with me? Hmm? Don't feel bad. Most of these backgrounds would have pissed themselves off.
Hello, Eivor.